All right, it is Monday, which means we are back with another morpheme of the week. This time we have a Latin root, tract, which means to pull. I made a playlist on Blend with a bunch of tract words. Let's get analyzing. First up is detract, which means to pull away someone's attention, which is what happens to me whenever I see a cat, no matter where I am. This one is tractor, which is a machine that pulls up the dirt in the ground, so it is ready to be planted with new seeds. Next up is contract or contract, depending on how you use it, which means to pull together. For example, the snake contracted its body into a tight circle before springing at the rat, or the contract pulled the two people together into an agreement. If you would like me to send you a link to a word list that contains all of these tract words and so many more, along with their etymological definitions and meaningful example sentences, drop me a comment or send me a DM so that you are ready for your next morphology lesson. Thank you. Happy blending.